respond to this, and I'll take a guess at all of your crimes. And, well, sorry, I'm trying to hold that. I'm using my, using my mic and my smoothie to keep my little camera cable going. I need to get a new one, but that's here and there. Let's talk crime, because crime, yeah, it could be entertaining. I mean, have you not watched Breaking Bad? Like, come on. So, let's start with Zelda. Probably commits violent arson. Like you know those, like, that guy who, like, burned himself for Palestine? He's probably doing that to everyone else. If it happens, cool. I'm happy to be right. But yeah. And then on to Busolini, who says interaction bait at its finest, which technically not. I literally meant I would come up with a crime, and I assume his will be probably robbing a boomer, since he likes only old guns and not anything cool and new. And then Ryan Gosling from Lars says, I haven't done anything, which, given your track record for domestic terrorism, I disagree, but whatever. As for Tertium Quid, it's, you know, probably felony drug charges, probably selling them in preschools or something. And Brendan says, Josie, what are your crimes? She's going to war. And I think Josie would probably do a lot of, like, racial, like, hate crimes, because, I don't know, she just has, like, really big racist energy. I don't trust her. And as for the Righteous of Mang, probably also terrorism. Honestly, I feel like, unironically, no offense, most of you guys, probably terrorism. I don't know, I just kind of had that guess. And then, the Dropped Fox, or I'm sorry, the Dropped Fox, but I'm gonna say Dropped, because it was like an action. She is guilty of second degree manslaughter. Sentencing is still pending. And then for a rusty red Dodge, he said, is it for terrorism? And I say, that's so cliche, we've already had so many terrorists. So you're more of a bank robber. And, like, a really bad one who doesn't know there's, like, dye packs, so we just get splattered every time. And then for the deranged Hokage. Damn, I actually pronounced that right. I blame watching Naruto as a kid, which I had to pay a duty talking about that. Like, it's such a big problem. There's so much dumb shit in that show. Plus, like, with the extra brain damage and stuff, I feel like I would be able to recount more of it and better, and it'd make even more sense. And I think his crime is probably assaulting random ninjas. Just saying. And then Adolf Wolf, he's committed at least 15 traffic violations in the past week. I don't think they're arresting him, so hopefully justice comes soon. If not, okay, the Down Syndrizzler. Just by the name, I'm assuming you're, like, you're going to the donut store and you're, like, using, like, the baster, but you replace it with your cum. And then you put, like, cornstarch in it to make it, like, the perfect consistency. So, I guess accidental artificial insemination? I don't know. But we'll see when the alimony starts, you know, being paid. Chickenus, most likely, just given his thing, kind of reminds me of, like, Poland or a swastika. I'm just gonna say he got arrested in Poland for being a Nazi, because I think, isn't being a Nazi illegal in Europe? Or, like, most of Europe? I don't know your guys' laws. And then the Wu Hooter probably stole a plane, which I think is considered Grand Theft, so that's pretty cool. And then Obama the Minion. He probably like, oh god, if you guys have seen that Winnie the Pooh movie, he's probably the one who's like making all the kids into furries. So whatever that counts as for a crime, patiently becoming Steph. I don't know what that means, but you'll be a step. I was gonna say Stephanie, but there's just ellipses. So, I don't know. Probably like violating the Geneva Suggestion or something. Just given the pick of war crimes. The shadow of ATF dog sniper. He says it's rape. I say, sorry, sweaty. We need that ad rev, so it's SA. Which actually, fun fact. I was joking about that. I'll say rape, I don't care. For a while, I genuinely thought if you said like certain words, YouTube would instantly ban you. But I guess people do that just to make ad money. So, meh. So I'm good. I thought it was a legit thing, like, oh, I have to censor my words. But no, I guess, you know, people are just shitty. Sir Eamon. Eamon? However you pronounce that. He probably executed at least three hostages during that, like, conflict. Which one? I don't know. There's too many. And then PKO said, I assume stolen valor, given it says I'm ready for duty. So, I think that's a crime. Military people act like it is. I don't know if it's like a military crime. I don't know. And then for beers, honestly, his crime is just having shit taste in women. So on to the next one, Oro the Enlightened. Given he said he's a monkey, I assume. Wait, is breaking apes out of the zoo, is that like a crime? Like, can you like plead insanity to get away with it? Like, I don't know if there's like a listed thing. Would that be like sabotage of equipment in order to cause harm? Or terrorism? I'm just gonna say terrorism. Everyone's a terrorist here. Thunder Runner probably, you know, has some flight logs that he's trying to burn right now. Because he said take a guess, so my guess is, oh, he's high up Epstein. Oh, and Josie's rubbing my M4s, that's fun. Hey, girly. Hi. But yeah, make a genuine guess for Bill Williamson. Well, Bill. I don't know, probably petty theft or vehicle infraction. And then for Phantom Thief Irwin, it's tax evasion. Instantly tax evasion. I know it. He knows it. We all know it. And then for Barf, probably vomiting in random women's mouths, which I think is considered assault. So I'm gonna say assault. I don't know what degree, because I don't know. I assume if you assault anyone, you're kind of, you know, hopefully legally fucked, but who knows? Ghost of Kradaki Dagupman. He said his hands aren't clean, so I assume he's done like at least three or four political assassinations, which, again, I don't know if that'd be considered terrorism, but I'd believe it given the trend. And then on to Adam Cadman. I probably think it's cannibalism, because he said he wants excessive punishment. I got one that had an excessive punishment, so he's probably eaten someone. Oh god, if he puts like a emoji to indicate thirst under my post, it's actually just hunger. But yeah. And then the average Galil enjoyer violated the New York Safe Act. No Galil for you. No human rights here. Only human wrongs. And then Cheese Burglar. He. I don't know. I don't know the vibe I get from him. He probably eats one of those Haitians. Like, he seems the type of guy who'd eat one of them. Omnic Prince. I'm sorry, Prince Prime. He has probably Dawn creep, most likely poisoning Candy. And then Baron Cain the Terrible, he says poisoning Candy, but obvious propaganda. Probably just kidnapping women and, you know, the violent threats against them. And then Slade the Blue, checkmark. Also probably abduction, because fuck you, I'm getting uncreative because this back pain is kicking in. Whew, hopefully not too many more. Hell Height. His crime? He probably got like one of those Turkish like hair implants, but like when he did it, he like literally was like ripping the hair out of doctors and like slowly stitching it. He would probably just scalps them with their scalpel and just like stitches it back on him. But that's just my hypothesis. I mean, he could have a nice, amazing head of hair. I wouldn't know. And then Kayako Joe, or I'm sorry, Kayaka, not Kayako, because, you know, he has no grudge against me. Joe, I don't know, I probably ran through a traffic stop a little too quick and ran a couple old ladies over. And the goth moth, he probably was putting saline in COVID shots, so he saved a lot of lives. Big clap for you. Lem is empty. Yeah, there's no way Lem's not, like, just robbing stores. Lem is a robber name, probably. And then Random Neko. He probably, like, builds elaborate traps in his house, like Jigsaw, and then just, like, has people go through them, but the plot twist is that there's no escaping his traps. There's no redemption. Just a terrifying end. And then Lollies says, I'm in. So, just give the name. You're going on the flight logs. I'm sorry. It's over. Godzilla Brawler. Given it's a picture of Godzilla, I assume that's indicative of his either beating up fat women and making them fall over and crush buildings, or bombing buildings, which again, terrorism. Always terrorism. Full Metal Vash, almost said Fosh, so very lucky. He's breaking sodomy laws, just in general. And then ADF 11F Raven McGuinn Hearts, also sodomy laws. And then his boyfriend, I don't know, I'm running out of steam. I'm thinking he probably steals medical equipment, though. And then for the Dami Mommy Appreciator, probably just stealing BDSM equipment. I mean, they kind of leave it laying around as, like, a psychological toy or of torment, much like me. Like, I have guns hanging up. And next one is a cattle prod, because, hey, you're welcome. And then Russ, he probably is defacing monuments and drawing swastikas on them. And then Jonah, or Joa, wait, is it meant to be like with a silent, so it's like Joa, like a true German? Yeah, I'd say public indecency. And then for Thunder, probably, you know, stealing police equipment. Rue, most likely. Although it says it's in Australia, so I assume that means, did he make a joke? I don't know what's legal in Australia. Maybe he's having fun. Because I know that's illegal here. So if you hear me disappear, well, got a little too silly, I guess. And then as for Air Raid Jones, I assume bombing a children's hospital. Or going to St. Jude and, like, unhinging his jaw like a snake so it tangles down and just, like, the kids walk in. They think it's, a dark hallway and just right in. And then the PSX Dominator. Sorry, you said it yourself. PSX, that's piracy. Piracy is a crime. Although you should totally do piracy because emulation is gonna happen when. Apollyon, not Empoleon, but Apollyon. He probably did 9/11, so terrorism. Liquorize. Ransom one over, and for Hime, he abducted school children and gave them forehead swastika tattoos. Teddy Fazbear, like, probably. And I'm sorry, I got like a text that distracted me. I feel like he's probably popping holes in condoms, which might be a crime. Also, moped, impersonation of Keemstar, probably the best one, given it's the one of him yelling the N-word, which. Like, I'm sorry, why would you let, like footage out there of that? That's so stupid. Although I guess most people aren't thinking, oh, I'm gonna be a millionaire in the future, but I don't know. Hot take. I'm not letting anyone record me saying slurs. Because I would never. I am like an angel. Just big heart. If I could do both, I would. And then Trepitoes. I don't know, it's probably violating some sort of FDA regulation on food distribution. And then Hyundai's 97 stole a Ford Fusion and plowed through traffic. So he's going free. This is New York. Sharpnell robbed a grocery store and is now in jail for trying to feed your 70 black children. And then Hudgeoff. He is the final man, and you know what? Just because he is special and close to my heart, probably, I don't know, some sort of cyber attack-based thing, like, destroying databases, maybe, like, spilling water on, like, server farms and stuff. And, yeah, I think that's all of your crimes. Thank you for participating, and I hope that, drinking this smoothie